Now, the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamileh, has debunked reports that he likened the indigenous people of Biafra IPOB Yoruba Nation agitators with Boko Haram and ISWAP. Upon resumption at first plenary, the Speaker cleared the air, insisting that he was absolutely misquoted. Gbajabiamileh said there are criminal elements different from the genuine agitators who have chosen to cause mayhem, leading to death and destruction, and those were the people he referred to in his speech earlier on Tuesday. He termed those intentionally quoting them out of context as carrying out uninspiring and junk journalism.
And ordinarily, I would not bother to rebut, if not for the fact that my thoughts sometimes, there's a more airy agenda when people are falsely and intentionally misquoted. This for me is nothing more than what I call yellow journalism, yellow and uninspiring journalism, and that belittles a profession which we all love and respect so much. It's rather unfortunate. We're all proud of the journalism profession, but unfortunately, some people have taken it, I call it, so many words to describe it, yellow journalism, junk journalism, uninspiring journalism, when you intentionally misquote people for whatever agenda that you may have. We'll continue to appeal to our journalists to discourage this unprofessional use of our habit of clickbaiting.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.